Today I'll be demonstrating this beluga whale using acrylic paints. Hello adventurers! I'm Brandon Ringstad and welcome to Nature Meets Paper. This week I will be demonstrating a beluga whale using acrylic paints. I used Liquitex Basics over a stretched canvas. The photo was donated to me by my friend Elizabeth Bailey, so a big thank you goes out to you. Thanks for going on this adventure with me. Do you have any stories that you would like to share about belugas? Are you curious about belugas? Do you have any questions? Leave your comments down below. If you would like to see progress on my paintings that I'm doing, make sure to follow me on Instagram, Google+, and my Facebook page. Links are down below. Check out next week's episode of Nature Meets Paper, a learning adventure, where we will discover more facts and fun facts about beluga whales. Thank you everyone who have been patient with me through this. I know it's taken a long time, but I just want to give out a big thank you for everyone who have supported me through this, and I hope you enjoyed your first episode of Nature Meets Paper. Be curious and keep on adventuring.